Well, let's continue our Spring Festival series, Journey to the Hidden Treasures, by following Stephen Rancourt today, who goes to learn how to make and play the traditional Chinese musical instrument, the erhu.
The erhu has a history of 1,300 years. The instrument first became popular in the Tang Dynasty and is named for its two strings and its shape. It can play anything, from a sad melody like Moon Over a Fountain, the light-hearted, the overture of Spring Festival. The erhu is famous for being able to imitate dadal sounds, from a horse braying to a person singing. I wonder what it is that makes an erhu sound like that.
Well, we're in Minhang District right now at the Mingyue Yichang, which is the number one facility for the manufacturing of traditional Chinese instruments. I'm here to meet with a master manufacturer of the erhu, and he's going to teach me about all the steps that go into making this traditional Chinese instrument.
Gong Lao Shi, ni hao.
Ni hao, ni hao.
Oh, Shi Steven.
Ah, Steven, ni hao.
Xie xie, xie xie, rang wo guo lai.
In 2011, the craft of manufacturing three musical instruments, the erhu, the pipa, and the guzheng, known in English as a zither, was listed as National Intangible Cultural Heritage Programs at this plant. Master Gong Yaozong has inherited the title of Master Musical Instrument Craftsman. He's been working at the plant for over 40 years, making erhus using traditional techniques. Gong has improved the painting process to reduce air pollution and streamlined the stringing of the instrument to save time.
Why?
Continue.
它松紧度全在这里把握，所以它是相当很关键的东西，对吧？声音响多多了。Sounds
good.
Master Gong told me that the beautiful tone of an erhu is influenced by the quality of the snakeskin and how well it is stretched over the bass using ropes and sticks. Gong can tell if the snakeskin is good enough for a quality erhu simply by touching it. And by tapping and listening to it after it's been pulled over the bass, Gong can hear whether the skin is stretched tight enough.
Ah, Gong 老师，接下来我们可以奏什么？嗯，我们还去体验一道工序，怎么样？去穿一个琴弦。好，好，行，那琴。好，那线是什么奏的？线是用钢丝做的。
这个有点难度的哦，这有点难度的哦，就这样。哎，对啦，二胡弓必须贴着这个地方拉，必须贴着。啊，都是那个地面的。对，一定要贴着这个地方，这样的。这样的。对，手腕是弯好，做好动作以后出去，进来是手腕做好动作以后进来，对。
Requires very soft touch. I have like zero.
对，拉二胡就这问题很多。学的时候也会出，我以前学的也会出现这个问题。Sounds
like someone strangling a duck. 啊，龚老师，我的二胡怎么样？二胡是比较难学的，二音阶的话，你最起码练一些一个月吧。好，谢谢。
Master Gong has two apprentices who are themselves very important to protecting and passing on the trade of traditional erhu manufacturing. Young people in China have become more interested in playing traditional Chinese musical instruments in recent years. There's not only a modern performance team named 12 Girls Band, but also numerous training centers for children. In 2017, the Central Conservatory of Music in Beijing and Bard College Conservatory of Music in New York opened Chinese musical instrument classes for the first time in an overseas university, including teaching the erhu, the guzheng, and the pipa. Stephen Rancourt, ICS for CGTN Shanghai.